Artiphone check 1 2 1 2 1 2. Check 1 2 1 2. Abana interview live and direct.
You are it maker. Okay, we will say this way. You are it maker. I mean, every song, every tune is a hit. So, are some songs special for you?
Well, I have to say, life goes on, you know. Life Goes On is a song that is a very significant song in my career, because I mean that's the first song that I have released on the market, and it was like the first number one, and it was like a reggae hit all over. So that is one of the most significant songs that I know that I did in my career. But you know, there's a lot of other songs that I did that I have a special connection with. You know, but that one stands out most of all today.
And okay, concerning your tracks globally, what is your message?
My message is just life, about the cause of the Almighty, you know. It's just to express myself. I mean, life come in variety of ways. So sometimes you have things that you go through in relationships, you know. Sometimes a person goes through a bad relationship and you also can sing a song to soothe their mind, you know. And then there's another song that we can sing about love. We all need to share that love that the Almighty give us to share. So it's about life, you know. It's about the continuation of life. It's about the things that we're just going through, natural experience in life. It's what I'm saying, positive music. Mostly the positive music I try to sing in our music. So it's basically life. I've seen about it, the real thing in life. You feel me?
Have you made a choice of positivity, and why?
It's a natural thing, you know. It comes naturally. From when I was a child growing up, you know, I always have love in my heart, and I always like to share my experience with other people. I know that the positive way. Must be the right way, because there's two ways in life, there's positive and there's negative. So I choose the positive side of life. And I mean, nobody is perfect, but I mean, I try to stay on that side.
Let's talk about that new album, excellent album, I'm a Winner. How do you think this album compared to your previous one?
You see, it's just a continuation of my music, you know. Like, it's a continuation, and it also is a growth. You know what I'm saying? Because this album, I'm a Winner, is like, it has a lot more, like, conscious music, you know. It is a more world. You know, lyrically, it's like this album is speaking to the world on a higher level. You know, comparing to the other album, which is, the album does great, but it's like, I grow, you know, I reach another level now. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, man. Just a continuation of the work, you see, man?
what I feel about this album is like it shows the road, you know, your journey, and it's just a revelation, you know, coming on time through our way, and that's a blessing to see girls, you know.